Unlike other scams where a fake account asks you to send a fake link, this one's a little bit different. That's because this link is for those who have forgotten their password and it only generates in your inbox. In other words, once you send that screenshot, they can change your password and lock you out of your own account.
Afterwards, he blocked me from my own Instagram, so then I couldn't even get in. So I had to like ask other people to tell me what's going on that.